by Bill Martin Jr. Pictures by Eric Carl. Read it to me.
A red fox.
Good job, Trip.
Red fox. I hear.
What do you see?
See. I hear.
I see. What's that?
A fern.
Flying squirrel?
Flying squirrel. What do you see? I see a mountain goat. Mountain goat. What do you see? I see a blue heron. What do you see? I see a fire dog digging by me.
Good job, Trip. You remember the whole thing.
Fire dog. Great. I see a striped skunk.
Striped skunk, that's right.
Striped skunk. I see a male deer running by me.
Good job.
Male deer. I see a snake. Running by me.
I thought the snake slides. Rattlesnake.
I see a tree shell.
Screech owl, that's right.
Tree shell. I see a mama bear.
Mama bear, what do you see?
Look at this.
Yeah, I see.
That's a lot of animals.
Yeah, a lot of animals. You gonna read that page? Mm-hmm. Start at the top.
Baby bear?
No, you start at the top. Start up here.
With fox,
mm-hmm,
and a flying squirrel, a mountain goat, a blue heron.
Nope, come back over here. Yep, right there.
A digging dog.
Prairie dog.
A tree stump. A mule deer. A rattlesnake. A tree shell, a mine baby bear looking by me.
Very good, Trip. Your favorite book, Baby Bear, what do you see? The end.
My head.
That's his tail.
I have tails.
Oh, they don't?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
Uh-oh, look.
What is it?
Right here, a baby bear.
Oh, no. I think it's just part of the illustration.